She's not a bad person, but the most bizarre things come out of her mouth sometimes.
Okay, I understand now, Peter. Would you have sex with me and make a
You obviously don't understand a goddamn thing!
Enough of this foolishness!